will see writing a small cursive M. So take your cursive writing notebook and open page number 18. First, trace it with your finger. Start from number 1, a slanting line like this. Come down, go up, a curve and a line. Again go up and a curve and like this and this. This is same like print M. Okay? So first we'll make it on the given dot. Start from the third line. 1, 2, 3. A small slanting line, go up. Come down, go up again and a curve. Come down and like this. Again, a line, slanting line. Come down, go up, and line, go up and come down and like this. So this is our small cursive M. Okay kids, it's very simple, like this and this. Again this, go and like this. Now we'll make it on the given lines. From third line we'll start this writing M. 1, 2, 3, a small slanting line. Pass the second line, come down, go up on the same line and a curve like this. A middle line and again a curve like this and this. Again a line, a curve, again a line and a curve and this. One more time. This, a curve and a line, go up and like this. Okay, so you have to complete it all. Bye-bye.